much, Ocean.
Hey!
Why am I receiving reports of your team allowing villains to escape?
Power Ring ran into some difficulty. Nothing to worry about.
Our master demands results. He is growing impatient.
We're close to finding the artifact, rest assured. Being heroes, we have access to every restricted lab and base on the planet. We can just walk right in.
I never had Aquaman pegged for a golfer.
Get it done, and don't risk destroying it.
Fear not, ne'er-do-wells of Earth. I will carry you to victory.
Get a load of this guy.
Welcome, Sinestro. It's true you will be a valuable addition to our growing forces.
We'll need more than just fear, Lex.
Grodd is right, Sinestro. Even with our combined intellect, we need some more big hitters. Gotham Museum has artifacts from Kandak on display.
Kandak? You're not seriously thinking about recruiting Black Adam, are you?
The key to Black Adam's freedom lies somewhere in that exhibition.
A magic prison of some kind?
Magic!
Oh, Holly and me love magic! Can we go, Lex? Can we?
Are you ready to leave for the museum?
So sorry to disappoint you, my fear-focused friend, but I've got to go catch up with an old pal of mine. But I'm sure Harley here would be happy to show you the way.
What? Absolutely, Puddin'. If there's one thing I love to do, it's taking weird, color-obsessed aliens on trips to the museum!
Indeed. But let's hurry. The sooner we can get to Adam, the sooner we can be rid of these false heroes.
Until a giant
that should be enough. Now, let's make our way inside and find Black Adam.
Not to mention...
Hold on! Okay, ready.
He's not reporting on this crime wave, Jimmy, which is really odd for a reporter with his credentials.
Ken Clarkson? Where did he work before coming here to the planet?
According to his resume, he's been all over the world, looking for the most exciting stories. Yet when alternate dimension heroes descend on Gotham and Metropolis and fail to keep up the standards of the Justice League, he misses out on the details.
you know, some people exaggerate their resumes.
Clarkson is definitely not what he seems. But that's not what's important right now. Let's focus on this crime wave, Jimmy. If Clarkson won't report it, we will.
Museum's closing. No more learning for you today. Off you go.
I still don't see why we have to sneak around.
If we set off the alarms, the building will lock down. And those crime syndicate creeps might show up.
I, Sinestro, fear nothing. Except maybe long silences.
Well, I don't want to give them fake heroes any more publicity at my expense. The coast is clear. Let's go. That's where we need to be. All the Kandak stuff's in there.
I don't want to know what part of it we were in.
Okay, silly smile squad. There's our way in. Let's go.
That unsuspecting fool of a security guard doesn't know what fate awaits him.
Remember what we talked about. We don't do nothing that'll get the attention of the Justice Syndicate.
Yeah, the last thing we need are those lousy good-for-nothings showing up. Gotta be a way to get past the guards real quiet-like.
Oh, I know just the thing. Let's see if the parts I need are around here.
Help you make some of the laughing toxin, Mr. J? No sweat! Leave this to Holly! Wait, you really are leaving it to me? What are you crazy?
Ha ha! time to put a little smile on that poor security guard's face.
Another satisfied audience. How do you do it, Mr. J?
Oh, Harley, you know it's all in the delivery.
Ooh, goodness.
If you two are about done, we still got a magical tomb to raid.
It's difficult to imagine anything of such immense power being contained in such an ordinary museum.
Hey, there ain't no better hiding place than in plain sight, pal. Take it from someone who knows.
This must be it. We'll need to direct a source of light through that amulet and into Black Adam's sarcophagus for it to open.
Ooh, sounds like someone's been paying attention.
Show off! Seems like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this for me. Oh, boy, I sure hope I didn't say that out loud.
Huh.
did it. Well, why ain't it working?
Yeah, I thought we'd be knee-deep in rabbits and playing cards by now. I want magic!
Of course! The magic words!
Wait, there it is!
Shazam!
I, Black Adam, am free!
I'm sure I can get through those walls.
But can you get through me?
Shazam!
Shazam!
Leave this to me! Abracadabra!
Huh?
Yes!
I'm here to help.
I'm a big fan of your work. You're just in time to see me clean their clocks.
What is he doing here?
Are you with them?
Those curs? Never. I, Mazas, come from Earth 3 to fight all evil.
Surely you don't mean her. This woman has become one of our Earth's greatest heroes, and I should know, being one myself.
Oh, yes, that's right. I'm a hero now. So, why don't you take care of these guys for me, and we'll catch up later.
Great idea.
Oh, of course.
Okay, bye then.
Whoa, teaming up with the Earth 3 version of me? That's totally, interesting.
Yep.
There'll be time to explain later. For now, we have business to take care of.
It matters not. Their puny alliance will only mean a greater victory to mark my return to this world.
These guys are the worst. Let's show them what we can do.
Very well. I shall demonstrate the powers that have made me the greatest hero of all time.
Greatest hero of all time?
Quickly, we must combine our forces. I cannot lose.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we? Almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we? Ha 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 ha
This will take the sum of all our powers. We must stop them.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
I don't know how this could have happened.
Oh, man. Looks like it's up to me. I got you now. And I mean it this time. I'm done? Well, I got bad news for you. I'm not! Just a heads up, this isn't gonna end well for you.
They believe they can stop me. How pathetic!
No.
Give my regards to the wrath of eternity! Katrina! That felt most satisfying.
How's it going, Houdini? So, we're putting a team of super bad guys together to take down another team of super bad guys. Interested?
That does not concern me, clown person.
Oh, well, how about this? If you don't help us, we'll put you back where we found you.
Very well, I agree. But can we stop for drive-thru? I haven't eaten for an eternity.